How does the report to the 20th CPC National Congress come into being? One of the major highlights to look for at the CPC National Congress is its report. It is an official document about the path, theory, and institutions of the CPC in China that sums up past achievements and nails down a roadmap for the future. The report is drafted by a specially established document drafting group. The group is headed by Xi Jinping and includes other party and state leaders, heads of relevant departments, as well as experts and scholars. Opinions from over 4,700 people are collected in the draft report before Xi Jinping delivers the report to Congress and solicits opinions from all the delegates. Revisions will continue to be made until the moment the report is officially released. The final report is quite extensive. However, it's definitely worth a read.